Keston, sum up the season so far. Top of the table in PL2.
Yeah, it's been a good season so far. Boys have put in good work. Got 3 wins on the bounce, which is not bad. 2 clean sheets. So I think everyone's working hard to see how far we can get this season. No, I mean it's not the result we wanted, but I mean the boys. That's real football for you. That is that's proper men's football, and I think we did well in parts. But it's just when you make mistakes at that level, you get punished for it. So it's just about minimising the mistakes, and then I think in the next couple of months, playing these games will benefit us so much. Yeah, I mean everyone was disappointed. Even down to the fans, they'll be disappointed that we've come from winning 3 games to losing in the cup. But I mean it's a development process for all us lot. I mean the boys, I think it was a good learning curve for everyone to see what the standard is. I think we'll take the experience from the Wimbledon game into the next game. So if they just keep supporting us, then we'll get there. I don't really know too much about Millsborough, but from what I see from the first team, they're good. They'll be at it. They'll be probably try and get the ball down and play. Be a good test for all the boys.